She said it's no big deal to just move it slightly. She said you won't even notice.
Oh, yay.
Because, see, I've had them pierced before a long time ago when I was 13, and then I let them grow back, but one had torn. And so she said it's no big deal just to move it over slightly.
That's actually a cute hairstyle.
It is.
It's very cute.
I know.
You'll have
really
to look
is.
At it in the
clips, when you're
done. You just need to add a clip.
Yeah.
Clips
be.
The hairstylist too, you know.
And you can have to add that more because you want to show your earrings.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Show your ears off.
Brenda, show us your sweaty palms again. Let's see them.
They're kind of dry off a little bit.
Okay. Which side are you going to do first?
Probably this side.
This one?
This is the one that's torn, right?
I don't know. Forgive me. I'd have to look at it. It's pretty obvious when you...
I think it's that one, because...
Is it?
The one that's, like, longer?
Yeah. Why did I think it was this one? Oh, no, you're right.
Okay.
Yeah.
So will I be able to get it from here?
So I'm probably going to move it...
You want to get
your facial expression. Let me get two. Yeah. Let me put two dots on there and we'll see which one.
Okay.
So I'm going to put one right in front of the hole.
And one right behind it. I thought you would go this side of it. That was just my thought.
Yeah.
But you're the professional.
Well, we'll look and see. I just want to see what. And I think actually going in front of it's going to be a lot better because going behind it's going to be way too far back. So.
Not to stall, but does that lady need help?
I'll be right with you.
I think she's stalling. She tried. Good shot,
well,
though. That
if
was...
you want to help her, because we don't want you to rush.
Oh, yeah.
No, because once I get my gloves on or anything, I can take my time.
Great attempt.
Do you want this one on the same hole? Because this is actually pretty good.
A pretty good spot.
Good spot there.
And this one in the front, I think it looks good. Where you put it?
Monique, you're going to have to be the...
I am
the,
so I'm going
just a little bit in front of that. What do you
call it? Okay. The second opinion is okay. What I was...
And so you don't have to automatically move this one over because you've moved that one over?
Well, this one is up a little further than you typically want to go.
Okay.
So on this one, when people look at you on that side, it's going to be perfect. And if you think about it, hardly anyone ever looks at you straight on.
Okay.
So...
Okay. Yeah, whatever you guys...
Let me see.
Okay. So you guys look at it, see if you like that.
This one is good. And you're gonna use the same over here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think this one. Great. And where you have the dot.
All right. Okay.
Here's Monique for the professional second opinion here.
Oh, wait, go high if you want.
As the expert earring wearer
compared to the other one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just a touch.
Just a little.
Thanks, Monique.
We don't want you to be.
Prolonging it. I think you should move it this way.
You're gonna tell me
perfect.
When, right?
That's great.
She likes it.
Yeah, I do.
We're a go.
Okay.
Houston, we have lunch.
She'll tell you what.
Okay, now they're getting sweaty again. Is that bad?
No. I just would hate to see the feet.
Okay. Are you ready?
Oh, that's not bad.
Ooh,
yeah,
that's
Brenda.
It.
Woo-hoo.
Is it nice?
Woo!
Yes. Very good.
Ooh, that's
sparkly.
I'm gonna zoom. Well, I was
it
gonna
is.
Zoom, but
wow!
Nice.
What?
No, wow. That looks nice.
You're cringing, like.
No, because I felt like it would hurt, but
it didn't.
Been there before.
That's it.
Wow!
Right.
Boom! We're just good. Like that.
And now I'm really, really sweaty.
Did that hurt?
Get the mirror.
Better than I thought.
That is
get the mirror.
Really
get the mirror.
You sure this one another one in the back?
Oh, wow.
So that once your earring goes pushed back in, because for right now, you're going to push them out, because they need plenty of air to breathe.
Okay.
So it should be fine then.
Okay.
So what you're going to do is you're going to clean them 3 times a day.
Yay!
When you clean them, you're going to twist them and push them in and out, just to dislodge anything.
Okay.
If they stay red for more than 24 hours, like really red, you suggest just calling a doctor. And there's a thing called embedding, which never happens with these ones, but I'm going to tell you anyway.
Yeah.
It's when your ear kind of starts to grow over the earring.
Yeah.
But that usually only happens with little tiny balls. But if that does happen, though, take it out of the
earring. I've heard of that.
You'll see it. It looks really... Yeah. It looks kind of funky when it happens.
Okay.
So I'm going to have you wash your hands off, and then you're going to clean them.
You can do it right now.
You're going to keep these earrings in for 6 weeks, and you can switch them out with whatever you want, but keep something in there for at least 6 months, or they will close up.
Okay. And we don't want want that to
no
happen.
Problem.
No,
we're going to keep her in supply.
It looks really nice.
Yeah.
Right now.
Mm-hmm.
Cute. Yeah. I think the size is good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. The other one's too small.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe for a child,
it would have been fine.
For a child, yeah. It would have been fine, but not for an adult.
And that's really common for like when people get their cartilage pierced, they'll put that up there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So you're gonna put one on one side, one on the back, and just squeeze it on there and get it all doused with this stuff. And so they will stay red for a couple hours, and they might burn.
No, use the same ones.
I'll put gel on the side. Okay. And then you might have some discomfort when you lay down on it, so.
Yeah.
And try to keep your hair out of it. If you get any hairspray shampoo in it, just clean it out.
Okay.
Do you guys recommend using triple antibiotic ointment?
No, we have this actually, the solution that I'm
okay.
with you.
Oh.
This is everything you need, and this is a whole process for 6 weeks. You'll be able to use the whole thing. Alright, so if you want to have a look around, I'm going to clean up here, and then I'll be up with you in just a second.
Okay. Alright,
we're done!
That wasn't bad.
Monique!
I trust you wasn't as bad as you thought.
And little Missy!
To my eye.
It didn't?
No.
It did?
No. I thought it would. I thought it would,
right.
You know.
It's very pretty.